There you are. You claimed a great room and had your audience with the two fingers at the round table hole. What was your impression? Aha! Your intuition serves you well. My doubts had been piling up, you see. The words of the two fingers cannot be trusted. Truly, naught but rambling, senile delusions. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the two fingers were corrupted, their guidance skewed. Even worse, the fingers harbor no love for our kind. That's the part that irks the most. Oh, I have a gift for you. Something fit only for the wise. A means for circumventing the draw of the two fingers. Give it a try, won't you? And if it please you, may we meet again. I've high hopes for you, my lambkin. Be sure to try that finger I gave you. There's no reason to dither. The tarnished were spur... Your loyalty's a mis... Be sure to try that. There's no reason to tarnished were spurned by grace. Your loyalty's a... Be sure to try that. I'm quite... Oh, Lambkin, so pleased you're here. I'm glad that you're enjoying my gift. I knew it from the very start. You have a taste for noble blood. I wish to anoint you a proper inductee. A knight to serve Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, and establish a new dynasty. Luminary Moog has strength, vision, and of course, love. So, what do you say, my lambkin? Yes. Who would have it any other way? Now, take this. For your final trial, soak the cloth with a maiden's blood. Normally, this ritual would involve killing one's own maiden and recanting the wisdom of the two fingers. But since you are maidenless, the blood of anyone's maiden will do. The cloth is your final trial. Soak it with the blood of a maiden. The blood of anyone's maiden will do. You are maidenless, after all.